We welcome with warm aloha, under the direction of their kumuhula, kapu, kinimaka, aokiza, na hula kohiku, kapu lanu.
Their performance pays tribute to Pele, the woman of the pit, as she displays her red glowing beauty before the face of the clouds.
David Alapa'i, the composer, asks Pele to cease flowing and to be merciful to her beloved people.
Yeah.
dancing about the goddess who lives in Kilauea. Nahula Kohiku Kapulani.
And Pele continues to show her power and beauty on this island of Hawaii, even as we speak tonight.
The dancers wear greenery that was gathered from Kauai's lofty mountains in honor of wondrous Pele.
Their lole was very effective as far as the fire was concerned. Their choreography was very complex, but the girls were well practiced, and so they pulled it off. I think they did a great job with the amount of material that they had to work with.